Hey everyone, welcome back to PlayCrastiNation, Population 111. Today we're picking up right where we left off last time. Like, literally, I just pressed record right again after stopping pressing recording. And what are we doing now? Something? We just got out on this ledge, which I think we just climb up here. But this is something we've already done, so we already climbed this, right? Like, I've already done this once. Why is there bees there? There's bees over there. What does a bee mean? Also, what does a bean mean? Yo, I don't remember there being wasps last time I did this, so I'm also gonna call BS on that. Okay, they didn't seem to sting me though, so that was pretty kind of them. Apparently earlier was the time to do this. Hopefully they don't sting me while I'm on the thing. Can you do that? Okay, they don't appear to be able to do that, which I find pretty kind. I'm sorry for rhyming so often, it's just what I do. Okay, don't sting me. Don't sting me. I freaking hate wasps, like more than anything in the entire world. Okay, we made it past. Okay, is this actually gonna work now? Because we've tried this before and we couldn't get it to work. So I'm gonna run, jump, press B, anvil. Oh my god, it worked. Oh, because the bucket's finally empty. Thank god. Press the button. Conker, you doing okay? Freaking door open, extra life down there, which I need because I keep dying. Okay, we're freaking safe. We're freaking done. Just get me out of here. Just climb this. It actually worked. Oh my god, it actually worked. I'm pretty happy. Okay. Okay, climb. There you go. Now, how do we get down? The main question I'm wondering is... Okay, that's one way down, but not, like, exactly what I was talking about, Conker. You're a funny dude, I get it, but I'm not looking for smartass right now. I'm looking for a way to get off this bucket without us kicking the bucket to, you know, to say something. I wonder if this different audio cue, I wonder if that's the game's way of letting you know, hey, you're high enough that you would die if you hit the ground. Okay, let's figure out what these bees are. I'm pretty sure we have to, like... grab the groups of bees. Hello. 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 Okay, apparently we can't do it yet. We will have to come back up here, I'm almost 99% sure. Because I'm pretty sure to access the flower... to impress the... Shoot. We survived at least. Yeah, that you could be happy about... So is that like my last life? Thank you for bringing me back. No, this is not the point I want you to bring me back at. Do we have to do... Yo, do I have to freaking press the button again? I don't know if I have to press the button again. I'm gonna operate under the assumption that I do, and I'm really mad if that's the case. Is it the case? How am I supposed to know if it's the case? You piece of sh... I knew he was gonna freaking do that. I don't know how we managed to get past all the bees, No. No! No! God dang it. Yeah, game over my nutsack. I get it. Right, Conker's missing. Where is he? I wonder where Conker could be. Suck my testicles. You gotta be kidding me. Reload save. How... Like, how far back does that bring us? Okay, it brings us to this point. Is everything else saved? Like, don't tell me I have to defeat all the freaking bosses again. Tell me I have all my... Okay, the bees are there, so that's promising. I like that. Okay, this annoying dude is here. Let him fly by. Go up here. He's gonna freaking sting me again, isn't he? How did I get past him last time? Last time I just freaking went for it, and I got lucky. Get him. Just go. Nope, too high for you, sucker. Oh my god. Okay, just continue. Obviously, not very happy with the way that just transpired, but it's okay, I'm just gonna go for it. You know, if you think they're not gonna hit you, they won't hit you. Yo, made it right past you, too fast for you. They'll conquer, I will say. You don't actually, like, I don't know if you know this, but it's not actually required for you to fly or to climb. You cock sucker! Oh, I'm sorry for that. Yo. Off these testicles. Off these testicles! You testicle sucker! Yo! I don't care if it's my beating heart. Oh my god. The game even stopped playing music because it knows it's just not funny anymore. You know what will be funny though? I gotta say. this would be pretty funny. If I got to the top and it turns out I didn't even need to do this because it already like saved the anvil that I pressed. That would be pretty funny, right? I think that would be hilarious. Okay, we made it past the first one. Let's make it past this one too. Okay. There we go. Somehow snuck past him. Don't care. Don't know how. Don't care. This next one is the tricky one because he like flies at like two different levels, I'm pretty sure. So you have to like wait for him to go by the first time. Just kidding. He just ends your life no matter where you are. Okay. Ready. Where are you, B? Okay. Going for it. Going for it. Going for it. Ooh, we made it. Now, please tell me this wasn't for nothing. Please tell me I have to do this again. Anvil. I don't know if you guys are have noticed, but that's a button that's already been pressed. So definitely glad that I spent my hard waking hours at night. Yo, I can't see jack shite. Okay, no, Conker, just figure out your footing and go. Just do it. Okay, there is a way to get these bees to follow you, but I don't know how. I don't think we can do it yet. We gotta, like, talk to Mr. Man here. Okay, just keep flopping everywhere you go, Conker. That's just the way you live life. Hello. Hello. Yo, get your act together, buddy. Okay, let's go over here. Let's talk to the freaking flower and see if she will, like, give us some honey or something. Some way for us to attract bees. Hello. Hello, man. How are you? Oh, my gosh. Yep, great. Hey, what's up?
Can you help me out here? The guy over there, he said he wants to... Some of them with stigma, like pollinate you. That's a bit strange.
Yeah, but it's a bit strange. You're asking her.
Ooh, that big tail of yours is far too tickly.
No, you don't understand. Hey,
get that big, long, hairy tail away from me.
Can we please stop talking like this?
Yourself,
okay.
Be like that.
Oh my God. Can we? Let's not. This lady's a hoe. We don't need her. Conker, you already got your girl. You got a freaking squirrel girl in your life that you don't need to worry about. Okay. So what we do here, hello. Okay. Okay, so these are ticklish bees.
Tickly bees.
Yep, tickly bees, my bad.
And you only like to tickle people.
Okay.
Flowers. Like sunflowers, maybe?
Okay, so I don't know if you're seeing what's gonna happen here.
I think I got a plan.
Okay, I've got a plan. Please follow me, tickly bees. Follow me. You're doing a great... No. You gotta go slow, because the tickly bees, they're slow folks. They're pacifists, but they're also quite slow. Also, they're like literally made of paper, if you see how flat they are. Also, they're really slow. No, just keep coming. Just keep coming. Tickly bees, come on. Come on here. You can do it. There you go. Come tickle this flower. That seemed to work. Looks like I need 6,000 more bees. Great. I don't know where they could be. We've already found all the other bees. That's great. So she's getting tickled at her kneecaps. I'm pretty ticklish on my kneecaps as well, so I understand. Okay, let's go down here and collect our money. Conker, you suck. Let's also collect our extra life because we are obviously going to need it. Nope. Extra life because we're going to need it. Extra life because we're going to need it. Thank you so much. Continue. Hello. I'm here to collect my reward. Suck my nuts, you one dog. I don't know what? They don't really have mouth. I think they talk out of like the fold in the money. Guy. Yeah, so
come on,
I don't know if they actually could, you know, provide me what I'm asking for here.
Cool.
Fantastic.
That gold card before you know it.
I don't know what a gold card is. Is it like a MasterCard type of thing? Or come down here, boom, it's open. The gate is open. Let's find more tickly bees. My goal, I think this is the last thing to do in this world. Maybe my goal is to get this one done, go to the world that smells like poo, and at least start the world that smells like poo. I don't know how far we'll get in the world that smells like poo, but you know, maybe decently far I'd be pretty happy with. Okay, all right. Now the hard part is we're gonna have to freaking get these bees down, and as we know, I'm a master of, you know, getting through this without okay, so I don't know if they can follow me if I just like fall down here. Can you just follow me? Yo, they followed me. Thank you so much for following me. Thank you! That is quite kind of you. Okay? Bees continue. There you go, there you go, there you go. Maybe if I just run there, will they know where I'm going? Or will they turn around? Yeah, they seem to be doing a pretty good job of following. I take back what I said earlier about them being horrible pathfinders. Okay, bees, tickle this flower. Alright, there you go. Alright, those breasts are coming out by the end of this episode. I don't know why, but it just feels like it feels less wrong if I just call them breasts. I don't want to be like, we gonna see some titties by the end of this. That just doesn't feel right to me. So, continue up. We know where the last ones are. We have to freaking fly 100 years in the sky. Okay, Conker over here. Over here. Now, where is that ladder? Where was that ladder? It was somewhere. Conker, you really, just when you get stuck in this crack here, you have a really tough time, and I'd like to help you out with it. Okay, this ladder, right? Is this ladder? This ladder seems like the right ladder. Hopefully they can follow me down while I'm climbing. And this should be the last set of bees, I think. I hope and pray to God it's the last set of bees, because I can't do this freaking... I don't want to climb any higher. Okay, hello. Hello, bees. Yes, hello. Tickle me. You're doing a great job. I'm not that ticklish. Okay. In real life, I'm actually pretty ticklish. Okay. Okay. Ticklish bees, I'm going around the corner. You got this? You gonna follow me? There you go. Come on down here, dude. Dude, look at them, like, they gotta be, like, doing, like, gymnastics type stuff. I said swimming. I meant climbing in and out of the... Okay? Climbing in and out of the ladder rooms. See, the joke doesn't make sense anymore because it was 100 years ago and now we're here. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Follow me here. Yeah. Oh, it's so cute.
Wait.
Tickle bees. Tickle bees. This way. Please be the last set of tickle bees. Like, please, dear God, be the last set of tickle bees. I don't want to find any more, mostly because I don't know where the last set is. This wall is twitching. I don't know if you're seeing that as an issue. There's either something... This one is too. This whole world is alive. All right, tickle her. Tickle her. Okay, yep. Is this the end? Yo, it's not the end. There's more tickle bees. All right, those breasts. I mean, like I said, I don't really know what to do about this. Like, I don't know if that's something I should be censoring. Oh, tickle bees. Because, you know, technically they are, like... female genitalia, sort of, kind of, like, they're a flower, so it's not really, but it kind of, sort of is, so I don't really know if that's something I should, like, block out, or, you know, I'll tell you what, before I put this up, I'll consult some other, okay, tickle bees, come on, I'll consult other videos and see what other people have done in my
Wait.
Place. If they didn't show the breasts, then I won't, I mean, there's no, like, they're not hiding anything, they're here, so tickle bees, come on. Are you kidding me? It's not the end. There's more tickle bees. I just don't even like saying the word tickle bees anymore. It just... Because tickle bees almost sounds like tickle bitties, which you know, is what we're dealing with here, even though they are of a plant. Okay. I mean, it's only going to get more inappropriate because, like I said, that dude's going to go freaking pollinate her in a second as soon as we finish this. Okay. Last set of tickle bees should be. There's no way this lady needs more than 5 sets of tickle bees. She doesn't need more than 5 sets of tickle bees for her tickle bitties. Please continue. Please come on. Okay, that I can't believe that didn't hurt. Usually Conker the squirrel is hurt by everything in this game. Where'd Bert go? Yo, what have you done with Bert? Yo, what have you done with Bert? Bert was my homeboy and you just like kicked him off the game? He opens a gate and you're like, that's it? Also, why are some of those blocks friendly and then some of them are dickbags? Hey, what's up, dude? You look a little sad right now, but you're gonna be happy in just a second. I can promise you that. All right, come on. Come on. Come on. I'll have to freaking, I don't know, maybe I'll just tag this video for, like, mature audiences only. I don't know. Who freaking knows? They're not real boobs. They're just fake boobs. Okay. Or should I say boobies? Just kidding, it's a flower, but, right, she has a great sternum or something, which I'm pretty sure is like flower vaginas, but I'm not totally sure. Okay, just tickle her, okay. Son, they're coming out. Alright, welcome to the world. Hello. Alright, this dude's coming in for the kill.
There you go. She's all yours.
Oh my gosh.
Thanks very much.
No problem.
Going in. Wish me luck, fella.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and look away. Yep. Okay. I don't think I can facepalm any harder than I am right now. Great.
I feel like a new man.
Great to know.
So do I. Conker, honey, fancy going for a bounce?
Okay.
Okay. Now this is what I call a platform.
See, the breasts aren't just for themselves. They're not just for show. You also use them to get to the money. Okay, we have to bounce multiple times, I'm pretty sure. Let me take... Excuse me. Her breasts cause me to take damage. Okay, they just look like freaking like large peas just sticking out from her chest. Okay, just bounce on them. There you go. Bounce a couple more times. Okay. Gonna need to bounce a couple more times. There you go. Bounce a little higher. Bounce maybe one more time. There you go. Alright, that's about as high as it gets. Take the money. I think this is it for this world. I think we've finished everything we can do.
I'm here. Hurry up. Pick me up, shithead.
Alright, you don't have to be mean about it. Thank you. Take the money.
Excellent. Jetpacks and bullets. Here we come.
Okay, those jetpacks aren't actually real thing, Conker. Especially like in this day and age. Like, okay, let's get away from the breasts so I don't have to show them anymore, so that if I have to cut them out, if I have to like blur my screen, then it's less that I have to blur, so. Okay. Is that the end of this world? I feel like it's the end of the world. Whether it is or not, I'm leaving. Goodbye. So long. Great to see you, big-breasted sunflower, again. I missed you. I should probably double-check. Alright, before we leave, like, 100% for sure, I'm gonna consult a walkthrough and be 100% sure that this is, in fact, the last thing we need to do. So give me, 2 shakes of a sunflower's tits. Alright, we are, in fact, done with this awful world. I mean, it wasn't that bad. We only died, like, 12 times. It's great. It's only getting harder as the game goes on. Because at least I remembered kind of what we were doing there. I literally will not remember anything later. Okay, before we go, I did check on this walkthrough. It did say before we go to the poo world. Hello, ma'am. I met your husband. He's a nice fella. Oh, free squirrel tail. Yeah, that's right. Alright, we missed him. It says to go back up here. And it says there's something we can do. Like, get some cash. From the wasp's nest up here. I don't know how. What did it say to do? Like, jump in one of the holes or something? Okay. Jump in the hole? Go in this hole? No! Oh my god! So, didn't know that was in there. Can't say I'm a huge fan of it either. So what it says is, there are 4 openings. As you can see, one is guarded by a vicious beast. All right, found that out. Two are out of your range. Head for the only one you can get to. Okay, the one that's not guarded by the vicious beast, apparently. So, not this middle one. I see 2 openings. We definitely can't get to this one. Okay, avoid that with your life. Maybe this one? Yo, I'm in. Walk in. Okay, then you jump up to this one. Yo, watch out for the vicious beast. I messed it up. We'll get it right, though. Okay, just avoid the middle one. Okay, so you got this one. You come through. That somehow connects to this. You jump again. You jump up this one. You come in this thing. And then you do this thing, and then what? And then what? Okay, hold on. Yo, where's the cash? Where's the cash? I see... You'll emerge behind a wad of cash. I'm not seeing any cash wads. If you could explain. Yo, it didn't take me anything! I call false advertising on this bee. What are those things? Seem mostly deadly. Seem like I'm gonna avoid those at all costs. I can't help but notice that I was not supplied with a wad of cash, as I was promised. It said it was supposed to be right there. I'm not seeing it. Is there no way to go first person in this game? There's like... Okay, apparently you could do this. This is first person. That's as good as it gets. Yo, walk through. You better check yourself before you wreck yourself. What that probably means is that I missed something in that level over there, and that's why it's not there. So, instead we're gonna go in the poo cabin. Hello. Hello. Okay, can't go in there yet. This place smells like dung. Let's go in the cabin first. Okay, let's go. So, yeah, let's see what they got going on in this house. Hello. This whole world is poop themed, by the way, so just, you know, prepare yourself for that. Hello, can I go in here? Okay, the door is in fact open. They're open for business. Meanwhile, in freaking Castle de Clach. How you doing, Sir Panther?
Hurry up. What are you looking at?
Nothing, sire.
Good. Oh, I think I can hear him.
What does that mean? Alright, you are infected. Yo, I've solved the problem. Eureka, Missouri? Gotta love it. See, I don't want to like cut into what they're saying, but at the same time, it's not always the most interesting. Okay, perfect, ready? Right.
If you analyze the table closely, as I have done, most particularly...
You're a fucking genius. Keep going.
That is a gap. And we are not talking any old gap here, my lord. It is a sizable one. Now...
Yeah, I really don't know how the table got like that in the first place.
What happens? We have the fulcrum here, the milk here. The veg problem, not good.
No, not at all. Thank you, Stephen Hawking.
Yeah, that is what is the problem. The gap.
I think I see.
Can you explain it to me like I'm four?
The solution.
Ah, now this is where it gets complicated. I was mulling over what would fit in the gap. I tried many things. I tried elephants, pot plants.
Yeah, these guys are kind of feeling exactly how I'm feeling right now.
The one thing, and I was sure of it at the time. I was sure it was a rodent. Sure enough, it was.
All right, tell me that one.
Various. Squitchtelius.
Alright.
To use the proper vernacular. To the layman, the red squirrel. This red squirrel.
Yes. Squirrel. I've heard of them.
So my question is, you can't just like go to Home Depot and pick up a piece of wood to use as the leg of your table? Leech. Okay, and I guess we wouldn't have a premise squirrel. To the game if not, but...
And we put him here. You no spill your milk, we don't get fucked in.
Sounds like a great plan to me.
Gentlemen.
Alright.
Yes, my liege.
Get me one of these red squirrels.
Yes, my liege.
Boom! So finally we have a premise to this game. Boom, suddenly it makes all sense. That's why we're doing this. That dude's gonna train us. Hello! I killed like four of your friends in episode one.
Come in now. Yeah, shut down what I want. Oh, this place really smells.
No offense.
Well, she wear like dung beetles and you roll the poo around. F*** knows what for.
Oh, really?
You want some poo? Alright. Get your f***ing ass in there.
Okay.
There's these f***ing cows. Get them in there. Get him to crap, and I'll make it a ball of poo. And you can do what the hell you like with it. Go on your break. You still here?
Okay, this guy's rude. Fantastic. Let's go ahead and go down here, like you said. Boosh. I'm entering the freaking cow paddy field. Okay, so we're now in like shit central. That's what I'm gonna choose to call this. Hello. There's money over here. Fantastic to know. Okay, we got freaking rope climbing. Yo, that's not where I wanted to go. Yo, how does that work? I go down, and you're telling me I go down, and then when I fall on that, oh, there's money up there. Wow, there's got to be a way to get it, but obviously we can't go there. Yo, the entire sound, like, what do you call it, that sound system. Yo, I can't see actually anything. Okay. Great physics, camera angles, all that jazz is being put on display right now. Fantastic. Hello. What do you got up there? Anything in there? Alright, it's an empty grate. I think we can open. Dude, these fart sounds have gotta stop. I'm gonna throw up. Nice. Okay, I think we have to like wait. Yeah, you gotta wait for that thing and then you go here. Okay, where are we going now? Like, you think I'm gonna make that jump over there? You're sorely mistaken. Oh my god, you were not sorely mistaken. You were right, I freaking did it. I should have believed in myself this whole time. Okay, let's see how this. We're gonna jump over there as soon as the next poo cycle. Okay, poo cycle, come on down. There you go. Okay, thank you. Jump over here, grab the rope, cut the rope. Nope, not the hit game from Something Studios, but, okay, now where is we going? Yo, where are we going? Yo, where though? Like over, so let me go to that one? Okay, you got this. Yeah. I'm having trouble seeing where now. Unless this just goes all the way up. It does not. So, what then? Yo, can you, a little help here. Okay. Maybe, like, we go back over to this one. Please catch it. Thank you. And maybe you gotta, like... Y'all really don't know. Please, cameras, you gotta work with me a little bit. This sucks. Thank you. Okay, maybe like over there. I'm thinking maybe like right up in this bee. Yo, no, I was there. Ah! I hate everything. I fudging hate everything in this game. I'm so bad at platformers, as is probably quite apparent as you're watching them. But especially like these old platformers that just the controls are wonky as hell, and oh my god, the controls are wonky, and I hate everything, and I want it to go away. Okay, I'm just gonna climb this all the way up. How freaking high up can this one go? Okay, so we already know we can make it to this one over here from that one. So it's just like cut this process a little bit short. Okay, wait for that to go again, and then just... Okay, so don't fly. Just jump. Just jump and you'll land. Jump and you'll land. You suckin'! God, you think... Don't...
Hey.
No, we good. We Gucci, fam. I'm more calm than I've ever been in my entire life. Yep, that's right. Grab the poop. Grab the rope. Climb this bee up. Climb this bee all the way up. Freaking climb over. Jump to this one. There you go. Fly. You better grab that. Okay. Just jump and you just do it. Yeah. Look at that. It was easy. Easy peasy. What was I worried about? Okay. So now we're going to go this way. Okay. Where are we now? I'd like to know what I'm dealing with before I jump down there. How do we go about doing this? There's like a ledge over there that I can get to. Okay. Oh no! If this is the entrance, I kill myself. It's not the entrance. We are somewhere else. Oh no, no, no! We don't want to go there. We don't want to go there. Okay. What is this? I imagine there's gonna be like something to dodge. Nope. I was expecting some rolling poo balls. It's fine. What do we have here? Hello. Is this the cow crapping one? Oh, it's the bowl and the prune juice.
Right, don't see any poo here. Oh, hey, excuse me, hello?
Yes, hello, sir, how you doing?
You.
I actually do kind of remember
hello.
This.
Friendly type.
Yo, that dude's got some bloodshot eyes.
I'm looking for some poo. I know it sounds pretty strange, but... Oh.
Red. Red.
Oh, perfect.
I don't like red. I hate red. Go away.
Whoa. Take it, he doesn't like red. What?
The band?
I don't see anything red around. Oh.
Here we go. You know, I classify that more as a crimson or an orange, if anything, so. Okay, come on up here. Okay. Yo, this is the nastiest sound I've ever heard. Okay, so we have to, like, I don't remember exactly how, but we have to, like, fill that with prune juice. We have to fill that with prune juice, and then he's gonna go, like, super shit city. Okay, here's where we dodge the rolling poo. I knew there was gonna be a... There's always a, you know... Would a game be complete if it didn't have a poo dodging element? Where's the ball? Okay, nice. 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 Don't hit me. Nice. Yo, don't hit me. No, just get the poo away from me if you could. Okay. Oh, I found the prune juice. Okay. Just do a little bit of this. Yeah. Dude, freaking this is physics at its finest right here. All you gotta do is freaking run and you can do this. And then it opens up the schnozzle. And that looks so delicious like perp drink. Okay. Nice.
Now logic would denote that something that drinks that is gonna get the screaming squid. That looks distinctly like a target.
I mean, you're not
have a bowl. Yes. I think I get it.
I mean, at least because Conker talks like this, the game does a very good job of outlining exactly what you have to do. Like, there's never too much questioning what you have to do at any given time. So obviously we have to somehow run this bull into the targets, and then I guess that'll make him drink it. I don't know. You know, you can lead a bull to prune juice. but you can't make him drink. How's it going, sir? How you doing? Hello. 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 Now you're gonna come right this way. Olé! There you go. Now you want this. You want this. Are you kidding me? Oh, we have to make him hit the targets first. Okay, don't worry. Over here, buddy. Over here. Oh, Jesus. That was slightly terrifying. Olé! Okay, right here, homie. Right here. Can't see the bull. Olé! Okay, that's one down. Dude. Oh, dude, freaking cow. It's Cow City.
Ah, a cow.
Perfect.
That could be useful. Right. This looks like it needs a little bit more hands-on control.
What does that mean?
It's a bit of a wild one.
That time again, is it?
Oh,
say boogaloo's is out there again.
Oh,
nice little patch. I think I'll have a little bit of grass. Moo.
Yep, okay. There you go.
Get her over there somehow.
We'll find a way to get her over there. Oh, what you, look at that. Another freaking target. Perfect. Perfect, 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 perfect. Everything. Excuse me, sir. Come on this way. Ah, that's gonna hurt. Did not hurt as I expected it would. All right. He's like right along the wall I need him to go into, so just fly out of the way of that one. There you go. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here. Do your thing. Do your thing. There you go. Right in that wall. There we go. Okay, he's stuck. He's stuck. Yo, Miss Cow. Miss Cow. Can I, like, ride you? Can I ride you? You tell me I can't ride you. How do I get you over there? Yo, go. Go! Go! He's only gonna be stuck for so long. No! Don't kill my cow. Oh, maybe I have to ride the bull. I got it. Don't worry, don't worry. Problem-solving skills of a 12-year-old. Okay, now ride the bull. Now ride the bull. Yes. Ride him. Olé! Okay, nice. Okay. There you go. Get her over there.
Stop your nonsense, young man. Goodness me.
Goodness me.
I've quite lost my appetite now.
I bet you're pretty thirsty.
I've got a little meander over here.
No, you...
Actually, I feel a bit thirsty.
Okay, perfect.
Beverage should wash
yes.
Tasty grass down.
Yes, I got a perfect... Oh, there we go. Okay, guys, this is, like, disgusting, and I apologize for what's about to happen. All right, just drink the prune juice. Yeah, nice. I mean, it's not your normal water. Okay, yeah, just drink the whole thing, if you would. Just, like, yeah, just fill that. It's good for you. Dude, inside. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
The screaming shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god, it's so gross. Jesus Christ. What is this?
This is far from dignified. Oh, I hope Mavis and Olive don't see this. It'll never hear the end of it.
This is the nastiest game I've ever played in my entire life.
Oh, that's...
You taking care of your screaming shits yet?
Stay here for a while, just in case. You never know.
Looks like she's just about ready to go.
What do you mean she's just about ready to go? Does that mean I gotta hit her one more time? Okay, can I, like, hit her? If I hit her, what happens? Oh, God! Yo, that was not my intention. Oh, I gotta do it with multiple cows. We have to watch multiple cows freaking shit themselves to death. Okay, apparently that's not good enough for you. Please hit this ball. Oh, I can't see anything. It's okay though, he got stuck in the wall as he penetrated me. That's okay, so step on him again. There you go. Okay, hello. Hello, cow number two. How you doing? I've missed my move. I've missed my move, and I've been bucked off like a freaking bronco. It's okay. It's okay. We just redo that whole thing again. Luckily, I don't have to redo the entire thing. Okay, come here. Come here, Mr. Bullman. Bullet man. Run into this wall like you just did. Can't tell me that you didn't hit the wall right there. I'm calling super bullshit on that. Don't hit me. Don't want to die. Please hit this wall again. It's a really, it's a good feature that they had this installed. It's a really helpful wall. Okay. narrowly dodged that. Thank goodness Conker has the ability to fly. Okay. Let's be a little smarter with our... Okay, camera, you gotta work with me. Okay, this thing is a pain in the freaking toaster to ride. Okay, over here. Nice. That is a direct hit if I've ever seen one. Nice. She's gonna go drink, or she's gonna spin around like a top. Okay. Is she gonna go drink? She's gonna go drink. Is there like another target? You gotta be kidding me. You need multiple hits. It's... Okay, just work with me. Work with me. It's hard because, like, the, like, bucking he's doing, I have no control over, so he's gonna do that. Okay, there you go. Please tell me I only have to do two cows, because if I have to do this one more freaking time, which I very well may have to, because, you know, some of them like that. Okay, please go drink. It looks like there's one more right there, which makes me hate everything. Alright, if she's gonna drink, I'm just gonna ride this guy, you know, in my spare time. Just practice, you know, the maneuvering. Like, I can't control he, like, does, like, that, where he, like, randomly switches directions, and I can't control that. So, okay, she's gonna take her crap. Nice. Just keep pooing. There you go. Spread them legs. Just release the poo, and then we just kill him once we're done. Nice. Exploded. Perfect. Awesome. I'm gonna get bucked off again. Do we have another freaking... I imagine we have one more. We have one more, and I hate it. No, come here. No, come here. Oh, come on, buddy. Okay, just come this way first. Do your thing. We all know this how this is going to go down. Buddy. We've been doing this all day. Same old song and dance. Release the cow. Please come over here. There you go. Dude, red squirrel. You hate red squirrels, right? Come on, I hope we get to kill this bull again. There you go. Thank you for pressing the button. Then you're going to run over here. Come on over, buddy. There you go. That should have hurt really bad, and it didn't somehow. Okay, come back over to the wall. There you go. Run straight into it. There you go. Charge up, dude. Yeah, charging up. That's going to help you. Okay. Get on the bull. Ride the bull. Okay, where is this guy? Where's this last one? We're ready. We are ready to smash it in this cow's butt. Oh, please. Please tell me this hits. Are you kidding me? You're going to tell me that didn't hit. You're going to tell me not a single horn went up that freaking steer's rear. Oh, my God. This game. It's driving a hard bargain right now, and I gotta say, I think it's kinda baloney. Come on over here. Ha, baloney, you get it? Not really the joke I was- And then you're gonna pretend it didn't hit the wall! That's super baloney. Okay, just out of my way. There we go. Olay, man, olay. Freaking olay, come on. Olay the skincare product. Nice. Come on over here, do a super jump. Nice. You're gonna run straight in the wall, we're gonna jump on your head. Nice. Okay, you better successfully hit this dude this time. If you don't, I've missed. Hopefully I can... Okay, thank you. That's once. She's going to spin around like a top. There you go. We've seen this before. This dude is bucking like crazy. I can't control it. Okay, come on this way. There you go. She's going to keep walking. She's going to take her sweet time about it. It's a direct hit. There's no doubt about this one. You're dead. All right, come on, cow. Oh, man. I'm excited for this one to be done. Not only because it's just disgusting with freaking feces everywhere, but also because it's just not... It's a little obnoxious. There you go. Freaking zoomed in on it. Okay, please tell me that's the last one. Please go drink. Please go drink. You know you're thirsty. No. No, bull. You gotta stop. You know you're thirsty. She's gonna take a drink. She's gonna drink the prune juice. She's got the screaming shits. She's gonna come back this way. There you go. Continue. There you go. Screaming shit. Dude, she's freaking... I feel bad that we have to, like, kill them once we're done, because I don't know how they're ever gonna get poo again, but all right. Blasted to pieces. So long. Game over. What is wrong with the bull?
Why am I such a fat
ass? Fast? Okay, so he fell through. Nice. We've taken care of the bull. Awesome.
Seems to be filled up with poo. That should do it.
Fantastic. I think we're done here. So I'm going to end this one here on that disgusting note. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure you subscribe to become a citizen of PlayCrastiNation today. And I'll see you guys. Gross. Are you looking at... Oh my God, he's looking at beaver porn! Put that away! I gotta censor that shit! Damn it, Conker!